Bane. Okay, give me stuns, please. Let me have stuns. Oh.
Oh, this sucks for Timber.
Thirst or Bash of the Deep? Because I don't see anything else that is really good.
Yeah, I guess it's probably Bash, huh?
No stuns, pretty much, so I'm probably either going to go Chilling Touch, or what I really want is Glaives of Wisdom. Guys to get stunned, like crush, like waveform into crush, shit like that. There you go.
Yeah, nice.
You can get waveform too. Waveform into crush. Boy, oh boy. He better get waveform. Yes. Bro, I'm going to carry the hell out of this game right now. Look at this shit.
Oh, nice.
Every kill, I'm going to get an instack, which helps my regen so I can get ags and just hit Chilling Touch. Yeah, dude, that's good. Are you gonna like Chrono now, maybe?
Yeah, exactly.
Fuck.
What do you get? You get like Rupture or something like that? At least we have an R team.
No, I knew exactly what I wanted. I just didn't want to say it. I'm paranoid because I'm like, this is a really fucking good build. This Bloodseeker should get blood right for sure with his talent tree. I'll get Guardian Angel since I'm going to Ags.
guess I'm thinking like adaptive strike or sprint.
I say sprint because adaptive strike is a bit of a pain because it pushes them really far away.
Yeah, maybe I'll get flame guard then just to get any tankiness. I have a feeling Ember's probably gonna take it.
Flame guard, degen aura.
Yeah, maybe I'll just take degen.
Yeah, our void, if he can be our tank, then we should be able to win. You can jump in and do your chrono. We'll pick at least one off. And then I can just be slamming in the back.
Yeah, they have a little bit of magic damage. They could probably eat through that, but...
looking good.
I come with evil dreams.
Prepare for
evil dreams await.
Am I mid or what are the lanes? Whichever you prefer. I can mid if you want, but I don't care. Cool. Hopefully he's a good support for you so you get farm. I shouldn't lose my lane. We all should have fun.
Hopefully we can get both of them though.
We should get it for three. Blocked his lane so bad it was in his tower and it denied two. Oh, that's great. Guy's a bad laner.
Yes.
me, man. Fuck. In front of me.
Is that Eternal Envy?
Yeah, it sounded like him, huh?
Come on, guys.
How you doing, mid?
Oh, I'm fucking dominating him. He's only doing his sleight of fist, that's it. Because he's so scared.
Swirling Death Maldek's pretty rough.
Wow, really? He casts Corrosive Haze while he's sleight of fisting me. So stupid. Joke. Can someone rotate mid with this stun and we can kill him? Got a ward there, so he can't see you from the south side. Go.
Nice.
shit. Mid's playing scared, he has no vision. I want one more talisman. I mean, he's got Bash of the Deep. He kind of had to pick at first pick. Very well. There's no need to be mean to him. It's a fucking Timber, man. Come on. He's doing his best.
They want to dive this.
Just leech the XP if you want. I'm gonna need a heal. Oh, we're not getting the bounty. Fuck.
Time is money.
I don't know what they're doing. This is like stupid.
Fuck it, I'll help you. Good job, man. Howdy-ho. Alright, I'll come. You can rupture him. Yeah, they had both outposts. Like, how do you not notice that, man? Fight. Fuck. Good thing is, Morph is not pushing middle. I can't TP middle, we should defend it. Make sure someone doesn't let him get free tower. Okay, he's back. He's so weird. He like farm a little bit and he's so scared. we gotten neutral items at all? No. Jesus. What do you think we should go, Why'd you ping me? I tried to help you.
Who, me?
No, this Bloodseeker. He pinged me like I messed up the pole and I didn't. So you think I should go straight Ags, or you think I should go Dragonlance first for attack range?
I think you need attack speed more than you need range right now. This way, if you go like Maelstrom or something like that, it'll give you like farming ability just to go through the jungle.
I don't want to be in the jungle. I'm only doing this because he stacked a camp and I'm trying to get neutral items.
I can't stay bottom, so yeah. I'm just gonna go jungle top. It's literally been like AFK at bottom lane. No one down there ever on our team.
The worst part is I'm pretty sure they lost top too. What do you think, armor or resistance? Or magic resistance or armor?
Armor.
This void's getting a radiance.
Oh,
my
god.
Defend your bottom tower. Void, we really need team fight, and that radiance I don't think is really gonna help us.
It will. That's a good idea. Team fight, buddy.
That's team fight? A radiance is team fight? Oh man, I should just uninstall right now because I have no idea. Whew. I'm clueless. Holy shit. I mean, yeah, he's got great timing on it, but holy fuck, he's been AFK.
Yeah, the rest of us have suffered as a result of it.
Can we fight as a team? Let's help, like, push top or something? Good job, guys. This AA is fucking doing work as a support, like rotating and shit. Do you have any kind of escape? Just chrono, fuck.
Yeah.
Just play as safe as you can. I got that ward up there in our jungle, so. Just back. What? What? Does he have a Shadow Blade or something?
Yeah, he must, huh?
Like, what just happened? He just disappeared on my screen. There is no sound effects at all. I'm so confused. I don't know how we got that kill either. Ouch. Fight, I have my ultimate. Oh my god, I can't fucking ult. They have vision, we don't. Literally couldn't ult for fucking 6 seconds. Stupid fucking delay. So angry. Your middle tower is under attack. The tide of night advances. Didn't get the outpost again. We haven't got the outpost for 10 or 20 minutes. Attack. Painful visions. This fucking AA could have woke me up. He waited like 3 seconds.
Who would have thought the Radiance wasn't going to be very impactful?
I know, right? Like, what? No. You're kidding, right? Radiance is a team fight item, right? Can we push mid and open the map? We need this tower. I don't know why they're going top.
I got a TP coming.
No, I know, but like Void, like, he wants to take your farm.
Yeah, it's kind of in the whole game.
I'll own your soul.
We're gonna get hit by a huge 5-man ice blast here in a second.
Nope.
Tim.
Saved his ass. That was a good one. Dude, that was such a good fucking chrono.
We didn't get much out of it.
Yeah, we got a kill. I'm getting stunned by Silencer, but I'm still attacking. I don't know what you want me to do. The guy, who would have thought the guy can't notice I'm being stunned? It's the same guy that doesn't notice that we have our outpost taken before the 10 and 20 minute mark. Can we get our jungle dewarded so we can take the outpost back? Silencer is doing so much fucking work. Good job, guys. Try and get the bounties. I am so slow. But I hit hard. I am here. Don't fight.
Walk past their stack.
Careful, man. Let me farm mids, I'll get my ags. Alright, I'm coming.
Quicker, there's two missing, there's two top. We got all the stacks, we need still these stacks.
My axe is gonna help a lot though. I can silence silencer from a distance now. Alright, let's push top. Don't engage, let's push top. Don't fight, don't fight, don't fight. Don't fight! Push top, we can get tier 2, and then we can get the outpost for 30 minutes. I don't know why you guys can't fucking listen. You play around objectives. We have not gotten one outpost this whole fucking game. We're behind because of it. Listen. You can mute me all you want. You're fucking wrong. And you're losing us this game. Radiance is a massive team fight item though, right? Hell yeah. No fucking pipe. No AC, no Vlads, no fucking teamfight item. We got a guy who got fucking Rupture and he has Rod of Atos. Tell me how that fucking works together. I have no fucking idea. Rather than a four staff. You guys can do whatever you want. I'm not going to use my ultimate to save you guys. I'm pushing top. I'm taking objectives. You guys can fight stupid fights.
You got two round up towards you.
Too bad they didn't get royal jelly this game.
Oh, I don't know what this flame is doing.
I mean, obviously, playing with the team. He's been doing that the whole time, right? Okay, muted. I can't stand that shit. It's just so stupid. Mute me because I'm being a moron, not because I'm right and you disagree, because you're a moron. I need some fucking regen though.
Can't tell the difference.
I know.
Just here and get that DD. Never mind. I should have just let him die instead of trying to help him.
Our main engagement, Stunner, is fucking farming bottom. What? I'm confused. What just happened?
Yeah, no idea.
I have this glitch where it's like I have enough money for an item and I buy it, and then I get my items and I'm missing a component.
Oh, that's happened to me too.
Slaughter is alone. No vision. We fight where we have no vision. We don't have sentries or wards in this the right spots, but this is not a good fight, letting you know right now. Just take it if you want, I don't care. I wanna get the fuck out of here. Such a stupid thing to do. Such a fucking dumb thing to do. The problem is I have to help them, because if we don't, they're still gonna do it, and it'll take forever, and then they'll die.
Kind of need a little high risk play to get back in this.
No, we're winning this. Are you kidding me?
I think we're behind right now.
Oh no. We are very much ahead. It's just the fact that these guys are throwing. What do you think, Vambrance? For 6 spell amp, or should I get the Mindbreaker?
I think you take that enchanted quiver.
No. It's only a one-time thing.
Every 6 seconds. Oh, you already have the ags, never mind.
Now they're dead. Now we get outposts again. Look at that. I wonder who forced that initiation. Someone who might know the game. No, if you chrono Witch Doctor, but the ward is outside, he'll be stunned, so it stops his channeling. And then if the ward is in chrono, that doesn't work either. You both have to be outside of chrono. All hail the fucking Faceless Void, the massive team fight with the Radiance. That's what won us this game, for sure. Because people don't learn, that's what annoys me. It's like he thinks he went the right item.
I don't think we need to be diving this.
Nope. He has Aegis though, so. First hit bashes me and blinks away. Man, I really need to remember to change in my brain. I never remember Roche timers, and it bothers me so much. That's one thing I really need to improve on.
Forget.
Okay, so that was 5 minutes. So 45:30 is going to be the earliest he can come up. Game would have been so much easier if they moved it early, but it's whatever.
Mm-hmm. glad to have the radiance.
I know. Like, whew, we would be so fucked without it. I mean, it really makes no sense, too, because he wants people to hit him to build his armor up. If they miss him, it doesn't count. It doesn't make sense. He should have, an Assault Curious. Did you read?
Yeah, he's got a really good base body.
Did you read the new patch, by the way? For, like, Slardar and Void, if they don't have their talents, they can get a basher, and it'll work.
Oh, interesting. Oh, like an AD?
Yeah, they finally fixed it. I don't know, man. When I say don't fight and they force a fight and then we all die, I think I have a right to fucking rage a little bit for 5 seconds.
I agree. Look at that big 0-10. Oof.
Just look at that. They were way too far ahead at 35 minutes when it shouldn't have been. It should have been a fucking even keel game. But yeah, by 40 minutes we were dead even, which means we're ahead because of our builds.